Okay, so I'm going to show you a few of the tools that you need for your cubicle installation. First one's a drill with a Phillips head attachment. Second one is a level, as well as a measuring tape. You're also going to need a pry bar. And the last is a Allen wrench, which measures a 1/4 inch size, or 1/4 inch size.